嗨，大家好，我是 Sophia。今天我们继续分享记单词连句子。Want，从不会说到流利说，希望你喜欢。OK，let's start。Want。Want，想要，希望，需要。I want. I want. 我想要。我 want. 需要。I want. 我需要。我想要。I want. I want to travel. 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 我想去旅行。I want to travel。句尾用，降调。我 want to travel。I want to travel。I want to travel。我想去旅行。在读这句话的时候，want 这里的 t 失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈发 t 这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来。One，I want to travel，我想去旅行。I want to travel。I want to travel to Europe. I 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 want to travel to Europe. 我想去欧洲旅行。I want to travel to Europe. 句尾用，降调。我 want 想 to travel 旅行 to Europe 去欧洲。I want to travel to Europe. 我想去欧洲旅行。Want 这个词是动词，想。在读这个词的时候，want 这里的 t 失去爆破。One. 旅行，to travel，我想去旅行，I want to travel， 想去旅行。I want to travel. 去哪里旅行呢？它后面补充说明是欧洲。欧洲呢，指的是地点。那英语的习惯是把地点、时间都放在句尾。所以 to Europe 去欧洲放在了句尾。直译过来是 I want to travel to New Europe. 我想去旅行去欧洲。I want to travel to Europe. 我想去旅行去欧洲。I want to travel to Europe. I don't want to stay at home. I don't want to stay at home. I don't want to stay at home. I don't want to stay at home.I don't want to stay at home. 我不想待在家里。I don't want to stay at home. 句尾用降调。我 don't 不 want 想，这个词是动词，想。Stay 停留，这个词呢仍然是动词。那我们说过，两个动词相遇的时候不能够直接使用，需要在中间加上一个词。在这里我们加了一个 to， 这个叫做动词不定式。To stay 就是待停留。所以想和待之间加了一个 to。我不想停留。我不想待着。I don't want to stay. I don't want to stay. 那么后面在家里，这是地点。我们说过，英语的习惯是把地点、时间放在句尾。At home， 在家，在家里。At home. I don't want to stay.At home， 我不想待在家里。在读这句话的时候 ，don't， 这里的 t 失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈，发 t 这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来。don't want， 这里的 t。失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈，发 t 这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来。One. Stay. To stay. 停留。At 可以把它弱读为 at。at 这里的 t 失去爆破。舌尖抵住上齿龈，发 t 这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来。 at home 在家。好，我们把它连起来。I don't want to stay at home. 我不想待在家里。I don't want to stay at home. I don't want to stay at home all day. I don't want to stay at home all day. I don't want to stay at home all day. I don't want to stay at home all day. I don't want to stay at home all day. 我不想整天待在家里。I don't want to stay at home all day. 句尾用降调。I don't want to stay at home all day. I don't want to stay at home all day. I don't want 想 待 stay 这个词也是动词。Want 动词 ，stay 动词，两个动词之间加了一个介词 to， 在家是一个固定的搭配词组。At home 在家。At home。连起来，我不想待在家里。I don't want to stay at home. 好，现在呢，我们进一步的完善这个句子。我不想整天待在家里。这个整天指的就是时间。那么，英语的表达习惯是把地点放在句尾，时间放在句尾。那么时间和地点也有一定的顺序，常常是把地点放在时间的前面。也就是说，要把时间放在最后。All day， 整天啊，要把时间放在句尾。连起来，我不想待在家里整天。I don't want to stay at home all day。我不想待在家里整天。在读这句话的时候，第二个词 don't。这里的 t 失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈发 t 这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来。don't want 这里的 t 失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈发 t 这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来。want stay 它的尾音是 e 和 at 连读， 这个时候呢，中间要加上一个半元音 ，yeah，stay it，stay it，stay it，听出来了吧？at 这里的 t 失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈发 t 这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来 ，at，at，at。待在家里 ，to stay at home，to stay at home， 整天 all day。好，现在我们把整个这句话连起来说 ：I don't want to stay at home all day。我不想整天待在家里。直译过来是：我不想待在家里整天。I don't want to stay at home all day.
What do you want to do?
What do you want to do? 你想要做什么 ？What do you want to do? 句尾用降调。What do you want to do? What do you want to do? What do you want to do? What 什么？那通过什么这个词可以判断出这句话是以 what 提问的特殊疑问句。特殊疑问句后面往往要跟一个助动词，这个助动词呢是帮助疑问句提问的，所以助动词 do 往往要把它弱读为 the。What 这里的 t 失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈发 t 这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来。What do you 你什么 want 想要 want 这里的 t 失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈发 t 这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来 want 想要做，这个做呢是具有实际意义的动词，所以呢实义动词不能弱读，我们直接读成 do want 是动词， do 是动词，两个动词相遇的时候往往会加一个动词不定式符号 to， 所以 to do 就是做的意思。连起来 ，What do you want to do？ 你想要做什么 ？What do you want to do？ 你想要做什么 ？What do you want to do？ 当你熟悉之后，再加快语速。What do you want to do？
to achieve, to achieve.
What do you want to achieve?
What do you want to achieve?
你想要实现什么？
What do you want to achieve?
句尾用降调。
What do you want to achieve? What do you want to achieve?
What 什么？它是一个特殊疑问词，放在句首，构成了特殊疑问句。
What
这里的 t 失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈发 t 这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来。
What
do 这个 do。是助动词，帮助疑问句提问的词，所以常常会把这个助动词弱读为的的的。
You
你 want 想要，这个词是动词
want
这里的 t 失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈发 t这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来。
One.
Two. 为什么要用 two 呢？因为后面
achieve
实现这个词是动词。
Want
和 achieve 相遇的时候。需要加上一个介词 to， 想要实现 want to achieve，
to
要和 achieve 连读 to
achieve，
want to achieve， 你想要实现什么？
What do you want to achieve？
What do you want to achieve?
What do you want to achieve in life?
What do you want to achieve in life? 你想在生活中实现什么？
What do you want to achieve in life?
句尾用降调。
What do you want to achieve in life? What do you want to achieve in life?
What 什么？这是一个疑问副词，放在句首，构成特殊疑问句。
What
这里的 t 失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈发 t 这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来。
What
do?紧跟着疑问词后面的 do 常常是助动词，所以把它弱读为的 的的 you 你 want 动词想想要 want 这里的 t 失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈发 t 这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来 one one one。接下来是 achieve achieve 这个词呢是实现的意思，它是动词。want 和 achieve 相遇的时候，需要在两个动词之间加上一个介词 to achieve。 to 和 achieve 连读， to 的尾音是 achieve 的首音是 a， 所以连读它就读成了 to achieve w 和 in i 连读为 v to achieving life。 你想在生活中实现什么？ What do you want to achieve in life? 再读一遍。 What do you want to achieve in life? 直译过来是，你想要实现什么？在生活中，在一生当中，在这里面时间放在了句尾。 What do you want to achieve in life? 你想在生活中实现什么？直译过来是，你想要实现什么在生活中？What do you want to achieve in life?
It's your turn now. 现在该轮到你了。
Want.I want. I want to travel. I want to travel.I want to travel. I want to travel.
I want to travel to Europe. I want to travel to Europe. I want to travel to Europe. I don't want to stay at home. I don't want to stay at home.I don't want to stay at home. I don't want to stay at home. I don't want to stay at home all day.
I don't want to stay at home all day. I don't want to stay at home all day. I don't want to stay at home all day. What do you want to do?
What do you want to do? What do you want to do? What do you want to do?
What do you want to achieve?
What do you want to achieve? What do you want to achieve? To achieve, to achieve. What do you want to achieve?
What do you want to achieve in life?
What do you want to achieve in life? What do you want to achieve in life? What do you want to achieve in life?
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. See you.